women read the book, they love me. Because they realize that finally somebody's addressing many of the issues that they've been dealing with for so many years.
The book that author Hasani Pettiford is referring to is Why We Hate Black Women and Why We Should Love Them.
So in essence, we've gone from Mandy to Medea. From Aunt Jemima to Big Mama. And now we have characters like Rasputin, right?
I'm never
going to go for, I'm never going to go broke, and then that's all I got. You know, I'm always talking about stepped up, cracked up. Except I'm making good. It says, get your act together and learn from us, and we may lead you to treat your lender. A white woman who wrote a book or had a seminar once again conducted entitled How to Attract and Keep a Good Black Man, 9 Secrets Every Black Woman Wish She Knew. How many of you, by a show of hands, would buy that book, attend that seminar, or go to that function? Let me see your hands. Raise your hand so I can see you. Interesting. Do you have a light up? Is that already good light up? We don't have light up.
I would go to see what idea of a good man is.
Interesting.
I would basically go to see what she thinks that she's doing and he don't do already. Because I mean, I'm not sure. Contrary probably there are a lot of groups that can.
Do it to me. You're more like a brother to me, right? And so what you do is you put him in the friend box. He becomes your little BFF. Right? Right?
I enjoyed the seminar, especially the topics on how the names that we call black women today went back all the way back to slavery. You know, with, I'm not going to say the names, but you know, certain names that we call women and why we shouldn't call those women names and how they relate to one another. If we're calling ourselves, you know what I'm saying, different names and calling women different names. That was one of the highlights of the seminar to me.
The way he put things into perspectives of how independent we are and the top 10 things that another African-American male thought about African-American women really surprised me. I read the novel, so I had prior knowledge to it, so I knew what was going on, but it still, you know, catches me by surprise that another black man feels that we are inferior to him, and that's why they choose other races to date outside of the African-American female race.
I have no clue why we're still holding on to the slave mentality that has trapped us and kept us in bondage for so many years. As I said, we are addicted to our own degradation. And so when our people negatively portray us, we buy tickets, we eat popcorn, we sit in the front row, we have a good time, and don't realize that we're being pigeonholed into a negative image that the world perceives black women as being.